from the bright sun of the Nullarbor Plain for Andrew and Debbie to see. Whether we hike, surf, or explore, we'll never need anything more. So come along in our caravan across the Australian desert sand. We'll show you this great country. You'll love it, we guarantee.
Oh, I reckon that's, yep.
And now.
There's my rock.
Oh, there's your rock.
Okay.
Oh, but I want it from this
thing. I'm not turning around.
Oh, no.
Do a 3-point turn up against that.
You can drive to it. You can drive in there.
Do you want
to? No. You've already had one. You have to take your pants moment. Oh, that's really close.
We are. Yeah, that's close, isn't it?
It's really close.
Well, people have parked there.
No,
fires, is there? Oh, you wouldn't want to camp there and go out for a midnight little pedal
and have drinks.
She's a little bit bumpy on this one. Where are we? At a Scott's Beach, and we were camping at Fowler's Bay. Alright, so we've got some fish and chips, and we've down for a drive. Eat them down by the beach.
Time to explore the outback, a place so large and vast. Today, Australia, land of the sun, quite the adventure, so much fun. It's the trip of our lives, where the view is amazing, so divine. We sure will miss you on this journey, but there's no place we'd rather be. We sold our family home, jumped out of our comfort zone to explore Australia. Come along with us. From the bright sun of the Nullarbor Plain for Andrew and Debbie to see. Whether we hike, surf, or explore, we'll never need anything more. So come along in our caravan across the Australian desert sand. We'll show you this great country. You'll love it, we guarantee. We sold our family home, jumped out of our comfort zone to explore Australia.
We did it.
Come along with us.
And across. I saw jack shit because I was looking up the top all the time. You did well, Debs. You did a lot fucking better than me.
We sold our family home, jumped out of our comfort zone to explore Australia. Come along with us. Come along with us.